Hi, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the fourth episode to create a responsive website using Vuetify. In the previous episode, we had worked on adding and importing SCSS in Vuetify. Today, we'll be working on Carousel UI component. First of all, we'll create a new component called Hero. So, go to the component folder, then copy and paste header.view. You can rename it to hero.view. Now open hero.view. And then you can change the name from header to hero. Also, remove this V toolbar content and add hero so that we can test. Now open app.view and inside V content, import hero component. You can also copy and paste this one and import hero from hero component and finally add hero inside this components object. Now you can check your site and your hero component should be ready to use. Here you go. Now let's work on carousel inside this hero component. So open Vuetify website, click on get started, click on UI component and click on carousels. Now you can scroll down and select any carousel which is close to your design. I'll use the one called custom transition, so click on view source and select and copy everything that starts and ends with V carousel, then paste it in your hero component after adding div with a class called hero block. I have used a class called hero block because in index.scss I have added some style for hero block. You can see it is adding height for hero block in mobile version, adding black overlay in image and adjusting title. Then click on this script tab and copy everything that starts from data and paste it in your hero component. You should see the carousel on your site now. If you want full width, then you can remove this container. If you want to remove this pagination, add height delimiters in V carousel. Add cycle if you want to change the image automatically. Wait for a moment. Here we go. Now, let's add a custom image. I'll copy this images folder and add them inside this source folder and assets. For carousel, I want these three images, IMG carousel 1, 2 and 3. So here I will use require and relative path to the image. I will copy and replace over here and rename it to 2 and 3. Since we have just 3 images, I will remove the last one. Now, if you check the site, you should see the custom image. Great. According to the design, we have to add title in our carousel. So, add title in items object. This is the first title. Second title and third title. Now let's take any example which has title in the middle. Click on View Source and copy the code. Then in interpolation, use item.title because I have used title as a properties over here. Then add title as a class name in free row because I have already styled them. Finally, remove the class name called DisplayTree as it is not necessary for us. Now you can check the site and you can also compare with our design. Great, now you can see a nice carousel which look exactly the same as in our design. This is the end of this session. In the next session, I will show you how to add gallery using images component. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.